the question, what would it be like if most of your thoughts were loving? Most of the thoughts that you woke up with was like, hey, I'm going to consider the possibility today that I'm going to look at this differently. I'm looking to change the conversation that when I say it would be possible to have a love land within our daily lives, that people considered the possibility that there's a way to do that in their life.